Now we're going to take our thermostat sensor and test it to make sure it's good. It's going to read anywhere between 8,000 to 18,000, somewhere in there, just depending on the temperature of the room itself. But what we need to do is we need to set it to the 20K range, and that's where we're going to make our readings. So I'm going to attach one wire here, the other wire here, and we're getting 9.7. So it tells us that our thermostat sensor is good. Now that we know the thermostat sensor is good, it's time to trim some of this length. You do not need all of this wire, and there's no need to stuff it down into the box. The local code here says you must have 8 inches of cable sticking out. So our 8-inch mark is about right here. So I'm going to trim it to this spot. Okay, we're going to make sure that we loosen up these screws for the sensor, and you can see that it's called out right on the base where the sensor wires are going to go, and they're going to go inside this blue terminal strip. So to do that, I need to get it through the base there, and once again, this is another wire that has no polarity, so either one of the wires can go under either one of the terminals. Sometimes it's easier to stick it all the way out like this to make it go in there a little bit better. Now we're ready to go ahead and put our system into the wall. We've got all of our wires connected here at the base, so we're going to make sure that we put that in there as it shows, and we're going to take these two screws that are supplied in the box, and we're going to get them started in the thermostat box.